Hey guys, welcome back to GTA 5. I'm Mr. Grimms, and if you're just joining us, and let's just say in our last video, came probably was the closest it's ever been that we actually lost our family. Not in a family dispute, but let's just say they almost died. If you guys want to check that out, then go ahead and check out our last video. He's carried off by none only Devin. Since he's a little pissed, he's very pissed off that his lawyer killed herself by accident. He's putting all the blame on us, and he sent a bunch of mercenaries to our house, and that's just an example of what he can do.
Sorry, I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back.
You too.
That's all I'm saying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
All right, excuse me! Enough! Thank you! Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there, but then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage, and then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. We'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front, make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're gonna be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board. To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use, the other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and then modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. It's gotta be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's gonna be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. That's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more, subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Oh, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious? What's it going to be?
Subtle or obvious? So we can take the route where we hijack the armored cars and bust in asking for the gold, or drill a giant hole in the back. What do you think, Mrs. Grimms? I'll let you choose this time. What do you think?
We're all waiting!
Huge-ass drill.
Alright, huge-ass drill it is.
All right. We're going through the wall, so we'll just need a skeleton crew. Okay, two gunmen and two drivers. The first driver will pilot one of the choppers getting you out of there. Half the gold will be in that chopper, so these better be some safe effing hands. And the second driver's in charge of the train. I don't think we need to hire someone very expensive for this.
It ain't that complicated. Come on.
So, for the gun, I don't think we really
Dude
need
was
anybody.
A clown on the jewelry store job. A little bit less of a clown on the bureau raid. But he'll do good on this one, and we can still pay him dirt.
Let's see. And the driver. We definitely don't want him getting... Oh, well, that's our only choice.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Gunman one is with Franklin, burrowing in and pulling out the gold. Gunman two hits the bank lobby with you and makes it look like you're a couple of idiots trying your luck.
Gunman to hire. Oh shit, wait, that was actually dry. Oh, okay. Those are only two. All right, let's see. Gunman. We don't need anyone super special, and if as messed up as it sounds, if we're lucky, they'll end up getting killed and we'll have to take their pot, which adds to ours.
Daryl, I'm not hearing great things, to be honest, but you just might be able to do this with him.
That's fine with me. We'll get all the baddies.
Well, should be okay. He's got a few scores left in him. This is the big one. Is there anything you want to go over?
So my strat is hire really crappy gunmen because, hey, we do the trick here. We're the ones that are going to pull out all the weight. So it doesn't matter if we have, you know, some pretty shitty gunmen. And if they die, then, you know, we get more loot. That's kind of what happened with one of the drivers in our very first heist. They crashed and we picked up their loot. Added more to our bonus. I think we're good.
Great. All right. We get the tunnel bore machine and we're good to go.
Fucking glory seeker.
Oh, you got any better ideas? Obviously not, otherwise you already killed me and done the gig yourself.
I mean, what kind of vain asshole decides that the best way to rob the largest holding bank on the West Coast is for him and him personally to come at the front door?
The kind of vain asshole who's stuck working with you, you douche.
Okay, all right, ladies. We gotta move. Come on.
Man, can we fucking do this?
I'll show you what you need.
All right. Let's get started. Oh, yeah, I can finally run in this place. Oh, never mind.
If it's possible, I might be coming of you.
What? Wait. Is this Wade? He's becoming immune to boobies. Oh, did he call from Tracy?
Word.
Trace?
Daddy, are you okay?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Because some guys came to our house with automatic weapons, maybe?
I'm dealing with that, honey. You don't need to worry.
Money doesn't matter when you're dead, Daddy.
All right. So we need to get that big drill, right? Let's see if we can give Lester a call and get it done right away. Of course he never picks up his goddamn phone.
Lester,
you
I don't list.
Fucking
okay, well, at least we're gonna have to just mod a car right away. We've done that before. I don't think it carries on.
It's just an online persona. It was satire or parody or something. I didn't mean it.
Jim?
You're taking me up Phantom Canyon in this charcoal color Landstalker to punish me for trolling you? If only someone would save me.
Oh, shit. I think he's...
Call him, kid. I'll be there soon.
He's kidnapped.
You know, you really are funny and interesting guys. I mean, any attention is good attention, right?
Oh, man. What the hell is he getting himself into? Family comes first. Although, I'm a little bummed out that we weren't able to get started with the fucking... the mission, but it's okay. We'll mod the car right after this and see if we can progress into finding an armored car. This place is actually kind of far. Oh shit. Just a mile and a half away. get another call from Jimmy?
Hey, eyes front, okay? There's no reason at all to be suspicious of anyone behind us. And if there was, he would just be there to warn you. He would definitely not kill you. Definitely would not kill you.
Shut up, troll. You gave up your right to free speech when you insulted a celebrity on the internet.
It was a couple of comments, some colorful language.
It was harassment.
You're the comedy writer. Deal with the heckle.
I blocked you. You started another account. I blocked you again. You started another. But what you didn't count on is me having the money and the resources to trace your IP.
I count on you having better things to do.
Well, I don't. I'm a lonely man, and social media is my life. It's given me the recognition I've been denied my whole life.
I can make
snarky comments and glib pronouncements and lap up the adulation, banishing any form of dissent. I'm a king, and Bleeder is my kingdom.
Okay, that's pretty sad.
Don't lose sleep over it. When I'm done, the only bleeding you'll be doing is actual, like, bleeding, because then you'll be in pain.
Ow. Alright, let's just scare him up a little bit.
Who is that animal? You can have your idiot son!
Yeah, get out of here. Nerds!
Let me take you home.
How does he
Thank
get-
you, shit! Fuck, man, do you think it's over?
Yeah, he's gone.
Great, lost his
Are you
again.
Sure? Because the dude holds like a grudge, and I'm like his nemesis.
I wouldn't go that far. Look, he thought you were a fat little nobody. Now he thinks you're a fat little nobody with a badass for a dad. He'll stay away.
That's right.
But I'm like his troll, Pop. I'm kind of shaken up, Dad. Did you drive like a sane person?
I don't think so.
Call me an idiot, but...
Shit!
Oh! There you go.
Call me an idiot, but a troll? Jim? What's a troll?
Like a joker on the internet.
What sort of jokes?
Sort of mean jokes.
Like what?
Like someone posts something and you're all like, that sucks, you...
Oh, jeez.
You lunatic! What the fuck?
Shit, we might be in a bit of a pickle here.
You suck, dick.
Oh, so jokes that aren't funny.
No, you don't get it. The humor comes with repetition. Like, you say it once, big deal. Then you say it again, and again, and again, and again.
Okay.
Like, the other day, he posts this picture of his newborn, and I'm all like, damn, son, that right there is one ugly-ass motherfucker of a baby. And I'm all like, my balls is prettier than that baby. And then I sent him a picture of my balls. I seen roadkill prettier than that baby. What the hell is wrong with your baby? And he's all like, actually, there's a problem with its chromosomes or something, and it's actually a miracle it survived birth. Miracle it survived birth. And I'm all like, it's actually a miracle I survived seeing a picture of its ugly.
Enough! All right? Fucking enough! I get it.
Maybe that one was a little OTT, but it's generally really good times.
Yeah. Good times, great times. The I'm fucking sure. fun you have.
I'm sure
right,
it
the
is.
The troll could come out of his cage.
Screw you. It's sticky back here. And it smells funny.
Yeah, well, maybe that'll teach you to wind people up on the internet. Now get out of here.
Right. I guess we gotta wait for him to leave? Okay. We cannot move or anything. Mission passed. Parenting 101.
Is this a flashback?
Probably should have been called Parenting 101. Actually, Trolling 101. Oh well. Alright, let's see. Well, there's nothing on the map at the moment. So I think what we can do, we can just go ahead and get the car modded right away. Let's see. That would be Los Santos Customs, right? There it is. Should be right here. Okay. So that way we can get the getaway car up and ready to go. And then the next... It's a tunnel bore machine at the depot in East LS. And it's out in the yard. There are guys. I'm guessing there are... Let's see.
This is an amazing pop record long before any of us were born.
There are enjoy guys working anthem. On the clock and guards as well. Sounds trying to get in like without getting drawing record. Attention to yourself. Enjoy. Okay, so I guess I was supposed to get a four-seater. Let's see. I'll get the Hummer. Why not? Let's get some muscle. Let's train any locomotive with flatbed car will do. I've sourced a sky crane to do. Okay. Alright. Let's get to that. Move! Let's get to the customizable. Music reminds me of Ferris Bueller's Day Off. Whoops. Much better. Alright guys, so we're gonna go ahead and stop it here. In the next video, I'll show you exactly what I did with the car. Probably just get all the upgrades. And then we'll continue on.